This is a black security guard that worked at the hotel that was there the night Kanika died. He also was at the party on Ty's live. You see, he said her friends took her phone. How you know? Because he was at the party.
So why they wanted her to die or what? Like, okay, what happens in that kitchen when they do with pushing that big ass garbage bag? What was in that garbage bag?
You heard what he said? He the only black motherfucker that worked there. Try to catch his face, y'all. He was also at the party on Ty Live. You heard what he said? He had to think about it when he got home. Why would you have to think about a girl getting murdered when you got home if you wasn't there? He said she died around 12 or 1. How do he know?
Yeah. See, you don't know. That's it.
catch his face, y'all. Remember him sitting on the bed with the red sweatshirt with the symbols on the front of it? Sitting next to Irene.